Hi, my name is Sina Mololo. I'm a professor and the program director here at Construction Management Program of School of Planning, Design, and Construction. Here, we will present some of the highlights of our major and program to you.
First of all, for those that might not actually know much about construction management, what is construction management about? It is overseeing the complete process starting from pre-construction stage when an owner decides what they want to build through planning design and construction. So construction managers work in many different industry niches and in very different organizations in various roles. It's a very versatile job and they coordinate everyone, including owners, designers, engineers, and subcontractors to deliver projects on time, on budget, and safely. So it's a very dynamic job. Every day is different. Whether it's a hospital you're working to build or a home or a road, you have direct impacts on people's lives. And you might be thinking, then why should I study construction management at Michigan State University? There are many, many reasons. First of all, our program is accredited and is one of the best CM programs in the nation. We have 100% placement rate upon graduation. Our students can go anywhere in the nation they want with high starting salary rates. More importantly, our program's mission is to educate the leaders of the industry. So I will invite you to visit our website to see our alumni and industry boards page for examples of leadership in education, in industry, in nonprofit organizations, a variety of different options, and there are many leaders in our alumni. Another advantage you have here is the access to world-class faculty. The program size here gives you a good student-faculty ratio that makes it possible for students to have access to the faculty. We have faculty members from a variety of backgrounds with industry and academic experiences and leadership.
In class, construction management students have a lot of exposure to real-world applications. You can see the class having a site visit at the McLaren Hospital project. They gave us a drone demonstration, which they use for site survey and photos. This is inside our CM lab, which is right next to the Spartan Stadium, where we can learn hands-on. And we also try the virtual reality technology, and this helps us see building projects in a 3D format.
So the CM program is able to provide three different organizations for students to get involved. All of our clubs' contact info you can see on this slide. There's SBCA, PWB, and SLC, so I'll just go over those really quickly. So I'm going to start off with PWB, which is Professional Women Builders, and they're a new club to campus where women in the program promote real-world experience, professional development, and unlimited growth of knowledge through all sorts of connections we have. There's SLC, which is our newest organization. SLC is Sigma Lambda Chi, the Construction Management Honor Society, in which the top students of the program are recognized. And then we have SBCA, which is Student Builders and Contractors Association, which is open to all students. And it's just a really great resource for students to gain practical experience through site visits. We exchange study tips and tricks, and you can make great connections through our extensive Spartan network of alumni.
Speaking of our Spartan network, one of the best ways to tap early on to this network is through career fair. We had last year over 70 companies attending across from the nation and from a variety of industries to the career fair. Through the CM career fair, our students get placed in full-time positions as well as internships very early on in their education.
Internships are extremely valuable experiences. Not only do you get the chance to apply what you've learned in the classroom and the real world, but you often find your work on site or in the office closely coincides with what you're doing in the classroom, which gives you a leg up. For me, this was the biggest advantage of having an internship. You'll expand your network in the industry, gain experience paramount to your growth as an individual, better yourself in the classroom, and of course, make a little extra money.
There are a couple other opportunities that you will be exposed to at our program. We offer professional development for opportunity and representation at national arena through competition teams. We compete alongside schools like Penn State, Cal Poly, Purdue, Arizona State, or Texas A&M. Our students get the chance to work on research projects with faculty members. Some of the active and high-profile areas include energy efficiency, right now artificial intelligence and project networks, and mass timber. The opportunities we have for study away and study abroad with our school are also put us aside from other schools and programs. And the exposure you would get to interdisciplinary built environment programs in this school, to landscape architecture, to interior design, and to urban planning. Our program awards about $40,000 to undergraduate students only annually. We have also available opportunities for prospective students. Our program has master's, PhD, and also dual degree availability. And what dual degree is, you can in 5 years finish both your bachelor's and master's degree.
Thank you for watching and learning about our construction management program. Go green!